Hi everyone, welcome to yet another Tips and Tricks video, and today we'll show you how to set a time limit for two of the popular social media apps. We tend to waste a lot of time on social media, be it Instagram or Facebook, and excessive usage can be harmful to one's well-being. Here's how you can use these apps to help you give your eyes your break. The Facebook app lets you see your time spent on the app. You can simply go to Settings and Privacy, tap on Your Time on Facebook and check how much time you have spent on the app. Now, how do you limit the usage? You can simply set a reminder on your device that will notify you when you cross the set time limit. Follow these steps to set the timer. In the Facebook app, go to the hamburger menu or the three horizontal bars. Then go to Settings and Privacy tab. Select your time on Facebook. There you will find Manage Your Time. Enable Set a Daily Reminder. Select the time and it is done. Similarly on Instagram, you need to go to your profile. Tap on the hamburger menu, then select the Your Activity. Go to Time Spent option and then set Daily Time Limit option. Select Daily Time Limit and hit Done at the bottom. These are just reminders though, and won't prevent you from using the app even after you exceed the limit. So you need to discipline yourself to take a break. That's it for the video. Do let us know in the comments section below if you liked it, and for everything tech, log on to Gadgets 360.